Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am going to be filming another I bought every Instagram advert for a week and this is what happened video. I've done one of these before and it was really fun to film, so I'm really excited to be doing another one. So you know when you scroll on Instagram and you see all of the posts from the people that you follow, but occasionally you'll come across one that isn't from something you follow and you're like, hang on, what's that doing there? And normally I just scroll past. I'm like, no thanks, I don't want to buy that. But I spend, I definitely have a big old hair in my eye. So yeah, I basically spend a week where I have to buy every single one of those adverts. It doesn't matter what it is, I have to buy it. And then I'm gonna test everything out for you guys and see if the stuff that Instagram recommends to us is actually any good or if it's a load of rubbish. Also, in case you didn't see the last one, it's so interesting to see just how much your phone listens to you. Like the adverts always link to things you've been talking about and stuff like that. Let's get on with it. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's go. So the first advert that popped up was from a brand called Coco and Eve, and they were advertising their fake tan. It wouldn't be one of these videos without a fake tan. How many fake tans have I tested now? I've tested so many, but it's fine. I quite enjoy a good fake tan test. So this is the Coco and Eve Sunny Honey in the shade Dark. Yeah, I mean, it's just a fake tan. I'm gonna give it a little, we've got a leakage. That is a really nice scent. What is the smell? What is it? Mango and guava. Guava. Basically a mango scent. That is really nice. Like it's a really nice fresh fruity smell. But this is what it looks like. The packaging's a bit sort of battered, which isn't the nicest. It's all got like scratches on it. Okay, it was £29.90, which is quite a bit for a tan, but the one that I normally use is around like £25 anyway. So it's not too bad, but yeah, we shall see if it's actually any good. So I'm about to test out the fake tan. As always, I've already got tan on most of my body, apart from my legs. So as always, I'm gonna test it on my legs. I normally just do one so that we can like compare the difference, but I need to film another video later where I'm actually gonna have to show my legs. So I think I'd look a little bit silly if only one of them was tanned. So I'm gonna have to do both legs today, but we'll still get a good idea of how well it works. Well, let's have a look first. Let's give it a squirt. Okay, are you ready? I'm gonna just do a couple of pumps. Oh, there he is. I can't really, oh, this is the worst shot in the world. I'll be back in a sec. I'm so far really impressed with this. I mean, I haven't like let it develop yet, but I'm gonna show you so far what it looks like when I've just applied it, because it already looks done. Like it looks developed already. How dark is this gonna go? So yeah, this is the leg that I've put the tan on, obviously. I think you can probably tell that. This is the leg that I've put the tan on. I'm choking, I'm all right. I feel like it's already looking so good and I've literally just applied it. So I've now applied it to both of my legs. This is what it's looking like. I'm honestly really impressed so far. Let me just get back in shot. You don't wanna be staring at my legs.
So as you can probably tell, my first impression of the tan is very good. I'm really impressed with it so far. I now just need to let it develop. It says it develops in 2 hours, but I think I'm gonna leave it a little bit longer. I'm just gonna kind of leave it as long as I have time for. I will check back in later and we'll see how it's developed.
Okay, so the lighting's not great because it is now the evening. I've had this tan on now for about 6 hours, I think, and it is looking very dark. It doesn't even look that dark on camera, but in real life, it looks really dark. So it's definitely developed pretty well, but I'm now gonna go and rinse it off, but I'm gonna show you guys the finished result in the morning so that there's like the nice natural light. I'll see you guys again in the morning, but so far, I think this is looking really good. So it's now the next day. I rinsed off the guide colour last night in the shower and this is what I've been left with. It looks pretty decent. It's a really nice colour. I feel like it's really even and yeah, I'm really happy with it. I'd say it was a really good fake tan. Do I like it more than the one that I normally use? I don't know, probably not. Probably not as good as that one, but I do really like it and I probably will use it again. Okay, I apologise for the lighting in this video. The sun is in and out like a freaking yo-yo, but I'm so bright. I'm gonna go and shut the curtains. Okay, that definitely looks better. Right, let's get on with the video. Okay, so the next advert that popped up was from a brand called Pocket Straw. It's a straw. I got advertised a straw. But yeah, I got advertised a foldable, portable, reusable straw. And to be honest, I think this is such a good idea because if you use this, you'll never need to use a plastic straw or anything like that again. If you take this wherever you go, I mean, I'm pretty happy with this. It comes in a little pink pouch, which is very cute. And then you just open it up. I haven't even got this out yet. And I'm guessing I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, I think that's the cleaner. Were you meant to come out? But this is the actual straw. I feel like a magician. It's like a magic wand. I like it. I actually really like it. Oh, you're out and about and you're like, oh, should I take a plastic straw? No, let's save the world and use this instead. I almost forgot the straw was $6.99. I think it's a good idea. Anyway, I'm gonna go and test it out and have a little drink with it.
So I've just given the straw a little wash and then I've got my glass of water here. Let's see if it actually works. Imagine if it doesn't suck anything up. Won't be very useful then. Oh, wait, it's quite long, isn't it? I've got to get up quite high. Nothing's coming out. It worked. There was a little bit that was stuck together, so it wasn't passing through, but we fixed it. It's working now. I got some water out. I mean, I don't really know what else to say.
I'm listening.
Well, you shouldn't be. I wasn't talking to you. I don't really know what else to say about it. I've never really reviewed a straw before, but as far as straws go, it worked. Water went through it and came into my mouth. Oh, $6.99, a nice straw that isn't bad for the environment. You can't really go wrong.
So the next advert that popped up is actually one from my previous buying every Instagram advert video, but it's a product that I have continued using ever since that video, so I wanted to mention it again. I think I filmed the first video over 4 months ago, so that means I've been using these for over 4 months now. So you might remember these. These are from the brand Function of Beauty, and they're actually working with me on this little section of the video, which is so cool because I've genuinely been using these ever since, and this just fits in so perfectly with this video. So in case you don't have a clue what this is, Function of Beauty basically creates your own custom shampoo and conditioner to fit your specific hair type and hair goals and stuff like that. So it's basically like a unique formula for your unique hair, if you know what I mean, which I think is such a good idea. So it is super easy. You basically just fill out a 2-minute quiz about your hair. You get to pick the color, the fragrance, you get to personalize it. As you can see, I went for pink and I went for the peach scent, which, oh, I love it. So for me personally, I wanted something that would keep my hair healthy through all of the dyeing, the heat, the styling. You guys know over the past 5 months, I've put my hair through a lot. I've dyed it a lot. So I selected Deep Condition, Strengthen, Thermal Protection, Fix Split Ends, and of course, Color Protection. And you guys always ask how I keep my hair so healthy with everything that I do to it, with everything that I put it through, the poor thing. And I honestly feel like this shampoo and conditioner has saved my hair. So this is what they look like. As you can see, they are personalized. It says Function of Sophie on both of the bottles, and they come with pumps as well, which is super handy. But yeah, these are the big bottles, but you can also get a smaller size. I used to have the smaller size. I've still got one of the empty conditioner bottles here. So this is the smaller size that I used to use, but I've moved up to the big ones now. Also, just a bit of extra info, they're formulated without parabens, sulfates, GMOs, or toxins, and they're also 100% vegan and cruelty-free. So they've very kindly given you guys a discount code, and I'm gonna have a link in my description box that gives you 20% off your first order. And I'm also gonna pop on screen the countries that that is available in. Definitely go and check them out if you want to. I feel like having a custom shampoo and conditioner has definitely changed my hair and made it so much healthier. So yeah, 10 out of 10, would recommend. I don't even know if I can show this item. Like, I honestly don't. So the next advert that popped up was from a brand called The Drop Shop, which is a clothing place, I think. It sells like random clothes. So I got advertised a t-shirt, and I'm gonna show you the back for now, just to show you the quality and stuff like that. It is a really nice quality, oversized t-shirt. It's like the perfect kind of fit that I like. So it has something on the, you're right. It has something on the front, which I think I'm just gonna cover part of it. I know most of you won't care, but it is quite rude, so I don't wanna show it just in case. So there's a little teddy bear and he's holding some balloons with some letters on the balloons. And then it just says underneath, "The only thing missing is you." The t-shirt cost me £18, which I feel like that's all right compared to the next t-shirt that I'm gonna be showing you afterwards. That is pretty affordable and it's a really nice quality t-shirt. So I feel like £18 is okay. I'm gonna go and try it on now, but I'm gonna have to like cover part of it. I'm sorry, I don't wanna be annoying, but I just don't wanna like, I don't wanna get told off.
So this is the t-shirt on, and just as I expected, it fits so nicely. It's a really nice comfy oversized fit. The material is so nice. Like, it's one of the comfiest t-shirts I've had in a long time. Like, it's just so soft and so comfy and it just sits really nicely. I know some Instagram clothing websites can be really hit or miss, like one of them from the last video, which was an absolute fail, but I feel like this one, 10 out of 10, I really like it.
I tell you what though, I will not be wearing that out the house. That is definitely a t-shirt to be worn in the house only. Otherwise, I feel like I would get some really funny looks. So I also got another advert for a t-shirt, and this is from the brand Olive and Frank. I see these pop up quite often and they have some really cute t-shirts, like really cute. Okay, I really love this. As you can see, it's a little pink t-shirt. Again, it's quite a oversized, nice quality one. It does feel pretty similar to the other one actually. So yeah, really good quality, which is a relief because it was not cheap. I'll get to that in a minute. And then on the front, it's just got a load of smiley faces, and then it says, keep smiling. And this is like properly stitched on. I think t-shirts that are stitched like that, what's the word? Embroidered. I feel like they look so much nicer and more expensive. So I think that's really nice. And it's in this nice like pinky red color. I think pink and red just look so good together. Yeah, oh, I'm really happy with it. Oh, it's also got their little O&F stitched on the bottom because it's, what is it called? The brand is Olive and Frank, so. Oh, I think it's really cute. Cost me £35 for a t-shirt, which I think is quite a lot, but I don't really care. I'm happy with it. I think it's really nice. So yeah, I'm gonna go and try it on now.
So this t-shirt also fits so nicely. It's a really nice material, really comfy and good quality. I'm really happy with this one as well. I think it's such a cute design. 35 quid, I don't know, but I like it. I like it anyway.
So the next advert that popped up was from a brand called Bloom Socks, and they quite literally sell socks. I'll be honest, these aren't the colours that I picked, but I can't really complain because these are free socks. I was very confused. It said on the advert, get your free socks. I was like, all right then. I'll take some free socks. You do have to pay for postage. I mean, that's where they get you. You've got to pay for the postage, but I think it was only about a fiver. So £5 for a pair, two pairs of socks. It's not too bad, but I got sent these ones and I also got sent these ones. So yeah, they don't send you the right colors, but I feel like you can't really complain when they're free.
Okay, so there's really not too much I can say about these because they are just a pair of socks, but I've just put them on to show you guys what they look like. And this is them. I must admit, they're very comfy. They're a very nice, comfy pair of socks, really nice material. And yeah, they may not exactly be the ones that I picked, but they are very cute. They've got, oh wait, I think I've put them on the wrong way around. I think that's meant to be on the outside. Oh, hang on a minute. I mean, they're all right for a pair of free socks. Pretty decent.
Okay, so we've got a makeup item. I feel like if this works, this could be so helpful for me. This is the brand The Quick Flick, and it's basically a stamp-on eyeliner. I feel like I've tried one of these before and it didn't go so well, but this had really good reviews, so I'm hoping I might be able to do winged liner after this. So this is what I received. It's in a little box. I think you get two pens in there. Okay, so you get one pen for your left eye and one pen for your right eye, and then both pens come with like a normal felt tip on the other side as well. So you get quite a lot of product in there. I can't remember how much this was. I think it was quite pricey. You also got to pick how long you wanted it. I think I went for the middle one, which is modest. I'm excited to see if this works. I also got mine in the shade Intense Black. Ooh, chunky. So you've got your two pens, you've got the felt tip on one end, and then on the other end, you've got the little flick, ooh. And then again, on the other one, you've got your felt tip. I will say the felt tip is quite chunky. I don't think I'd get along with that. So these cost me $20. I don't know what that translates to. I think maybe around £18. That's just a guess. I'm expecting good things. The reviews were so good. So let's go and give it a go.
Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the one for my left eye and I'm just gonna stamp it on. I have no idea if this is gonna work or not. Like, although a big part of me thinks it probably won't work because I just never have any luck with eyeliner. Let me just give you a little close up of my stamp. I don't even know if, no. I don't even know if you can see that, but it's got a nice little curve to it. It's a nice like flick. So maybe it'll work, maybe it will. I don't think I did that right. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. I think I need to put it a little bit higher. I definitely did it too low down, so let's try again. I'm gonna go and take it off and we'll try again. Third time lucky. That's two. Third time lucky. I feel like it's gonna work next time. It better. Hello, it's me again. I'm gonna try for the third time. dun, 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 dun. My phone's ringing. I can't do it. I find that really difficult. I find it so much easier just to do it with normal eyeliner. Okay, I'm gonna take the big fat felt tip. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Only bad things can happen with a big fat felt tip. Very chunkier than you, Moon, and he is a chunky cat. I am gonna try my best to use this to neaten it up, and then I'm gonna try and do the other side. I'm gonna try off camera, because then maybe I can get some kind of good finished result. Do you know what? I feel like they haven't turned out too bad. They're not the same. Like, they are completely different, but yeah, I feel like I've managed to fix it, but I think the stamps are just a bit of a gimmick. I honestly think it's easier to just do it with a normal eyeliner. But yeah, this is what they look like. Definitely not my best effort. You could probably do so much better. I just suck at eyeliner. I always have, and I think I always will.
So I've got a couple of phone cases next. The first one was from the brand Casetify. I think that's how you say it. And it was for this super cute phone case. Like, I took one look at it and I was like, I need that. I saw moons and cats, and I mean, it is made for me. So you can basically get this phone case in like loads of different versions. The first advert that I saw was for a glitter version. Then I also saw another advert on my Insta stories for the exact same case, but it was for a neon sand version. And I thought, okay, that sounds so much cooler. I'm getting the sand one. I haven't even opened this yet. I wanted to see it for the first time on camera. I mean, this is what it's looking like so far. Did you see that? Did you see it? Are you ready? I like that a lot. So yeah, it's got the black background, and then it's got this kind of like crystal ball in the middle. I'm obsessed. And then you've also got these little constellations and stars all around it. Oh, it's beautiful. I actually love this phone case so much. So it did cost me £30, which I suppose that's quite a bit for a phone case. Like, my one right now, this was about a fiver. I think it's worth it. I think it's worth the 30 quid. Let's go and try it out on my phone. I mean, it's not gonna look much different, but we gotta go and test it. We've gotta test everything.
Da, 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 da. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Oh, this one's a bit tricky. Don't tell me this isn't the right, no, it is the right one, because it's got the little thing there. Wait a minute, I'm gonna try and put this on. Yes, we're in. Oh my goodness, I thought it didn't fit for a minute. Hallelujah. Look how cool this phone case is. I love this so much. Wait, we've gotta turn it upside down. Thing is, if I leave this on my phone, I'm gonna be doing this all the time. I'm just gonna be turning it upside down and turning it back again. Okay, one more time. Oh, that was a good one as well. In case you hadn't already realized, my verdict for this phone case is a solid 10 out of 10. I think it's so cool, and I'm obsessed.
And then I also got an ad for another phone case. This is from the brand Jewel Cove. This one looks so cute, and their phone cases are really affordable. What am I doing? That is satisfying. You need to watch that. So it's like a geometric marble phone case in these really nice, like, pinky gray colors, like really pastely colors. I think it looks really cute. Like, it's definitely my kind of colors. And then it's also got these rose gold lines going across it. So this cost me $10, which I think that is about £7 or £8. I'm not entirely sure, but I think that is such a cute phone case. I love it. Let's go and test it on my phone just to make sure it fits and everything. I'm sure it will, but let's be real. I think the phone case before is the winner here.
Okay, let's try the phone case. This is a really awkward angle. There we go. I feel like this goes with my filming room so well. Like, everything in here is kind of like pinky gray, so I feel like it matches so well. I love it. I think that is such a cute phone case.
So we've got another makeup item. The next advert was from the brand Lottie London, which you guys have probably heard of, and it's for their freckle tint. I have actually tested this already, so if you want to see my actual like first impression of it, I tried it for the first time in my zodiac sign transformation video. You know, the one where I turned myself into like a typical Aries and I had the red hair and stuff. So it just comes in this little pink box, and this is the product. It's basically like a really thin little brush, and you can just dot on the freckles. I think it worked quite well when I tested it. I think it worked really well, actually. So I was pretty impressed with it, and it only cost me, oh no, didn't cost me anything. This was gifted to me from Lottie London, just to point out. But if you do want to buy it, it is £6.95. Let's go put some freckles on.
So like I said, I have tested this before, but I did it under my foundation, which I think worked quite well, but I know a lot of people put this on top of their makeup and just kind of like blend it out. So I thought I'd test it that way and see what works better. Okay, I'm just gonna do some dots. You can't even see it, it's out of focus. No, I'm just gonna like blend them out with my finger. Ooh. Yeah, that does actually work. I don't even know if you guys can see in this lighting, but that did actually work quite well. So yeah, at first it looks a little bit crazy, but then you just dab, and they all blend, and it just looks so much more like natural. I think I might actually use it more often because I haven't even used it since that video, and I was all like, oh, I love these freckles, I'm gonna do them all the time, and I never did. But now I think I definitely will.
I think this next item is probably the best thing that came up in this whole video. Soon as I saw it, I was just like, I'm so happy I'm filming this. If I wasn't filming this video, would I have bought it? Actually, I might have. I'm so glad I had to buy it because it's a giant cuddly cat. I mean, I've already got a giant cuddly cat, but you can never have too many. Plus, this one doesn't poop. So yeah, this was an ad from the brand Freaky Pet, which is kind of a weird name, Freaky Pet, but I went along with it, and the picture was of a girl holding this giant cuddly cat. Now, I don't think the one that I've got is as big as the one she's holding, unless she is a very small person, but I'm also a very small person. Look how adorable he is. I mean, he is pretty big. I can't tell for sure. I think it is pretty similar to the size, but it's just so cute and it is so soft. The material is so nice. It's so snuggly and cozy and squishy. But yeah, how much did this guy cost me? I can't even remember. I think it was quite a bit. Okay, so it was $30, which I don't think is too bad because it is a really, that's its bum. It is a really big squidgy toy and it is really good quality. Like, I wish you could feel how soft it is. Okay, I'm gonna go and get a better shot so you can see how big it is. But I also feel like if anyone's gonna test this, it's gotta be Moon. We've gotta see what Moon thinks of this. I feel like he's gonna love it. So hopefully this gives you a better idea of the size. It is pretty big, like it is a big cuddly cat, but I just don't think it's as big as the one in the photo. Like, she's sort of holding it like this, but it's almost like bigger than her, whereas this is definitely not bigger than me. We just need to see if a certain someone sitting to my right likes it as well. I have a feeling he's gonna absolutely love it. He might attack it though and rip it to shreds. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. There's another cat in the house now. He's honestly not interested at all. I'm sorry, Moon, but you've been replaced. Oh no. He's like, get out of my bed. That's his bum. There you go. There's his face. Hello. Would you like to be my friend? Ow. I think it's safe to say they're not gonna be friends. This is definitely the most expensive thing that I got in this video, and basically I kept getting adverts. I think I got three. Yeah, it came up on three different occasions and it was for the brand Moon Magic Jewelry. It is a really cute website. They have some really nice jewelry on there. So I ended up going for some moonstone earrings. They're actually on the second advert. You can see them at the bottom in the middle. They're really cute. They're like some little silver moons and then they've got the moonstones in the middle. So they came in a little box and then, oh, got my hair caught in it. And then this is what the earrings look like. They are so cute. You probably can't see them from here because they are really, really tiny, but I'm gonna do a little close up for you guys in a sec. I really like them. I'm really happy with them, but they did cost me, whoa, that was horrible. They cost me $55 for a pair of earrings, but I mean, they are very nice. They look like very fancy earrings. Oh, I don't know. You'll see when you see the close up. They do look like really nice, like expensive earrings.
So here is a little close up of the earrings. I feel like they are so cute. Like, I'm really happy with them. They may be a little bit more than I'd normally spend on some earrings, but I think they are really cute and I'm sure I'll get a lot of wear out of them. I just love that they've got little moonstones in them and they're little moons. Ugh, they're just very me. So thumbs up. Ooh, that? Oh, I've got that freckle stuff all over me.
So that is everything that I got when I spent an entire week buying every single advert that popped up on my Instagram. I feel like we got a good mixture of things. Like, I really do. I feel like the same as last time, I've come away with some decent stuff. And again, it proves that your phone is always listening because a lot of these things are very much my style. They're things that I would probably buy or things that I've talked about. You know, they involve cats and moons and spacey things and fake tan. Basically all the things that I talk about. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up if you did and if you want me to do more of these in the future. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you very, very soon. Goodbye.